So what do we do? Drop down then, I guess. Oh! Where'd you come from? Crap. Thought I had got them all. Pretty impressive. Push. This would be the only way other way out. Can't push that one. Huh. That was a little premature. I needed that. Definitely needed that. Yeah, feels great, doesn't it? So we've got a door going out. It's one of the ones I can't open. Let me guess, this just goes all around here anyway. Been here? No. Hmm. Closer and closer to being detected.
Hey!
Hey! Hey, you! My. Well, this place is a little maze-like. Oh, crap! Hello, hello. Well, I know this is the place I was just in. And for all I know, I've been down here as well. I think this is that room, yep. Alright, so where to now then? There's another way out of this room. Oops. And there's a door we can't get through out here, so maybe that brings us through. Maybe not. That's a different statue. And now we have a door this way. Is there something significant about this statue? Alright, I'm lost. Alright, I'm just stepping on some of these and nothing's happening. Because I don't trust that to always be the case. So I wonder if I'm supposed to be doing something with these. No idea. Oop. Let's see. Oh, there is someone nearby. Oh crap. Hey. Yep, there's the person nearby.
Way.
I been in here, actually? Stand by. Stand by, guys. One momento. Okay. As I walk in here, getting less and less detected. Now we're at zero. Am I supposed to do something with these things? Oh. Oops. Oh. Oh. I gotta put something on that? Put on that something from inventory or one of these things? These look pretty attached. Drop this book I can't use. Oh. Ah. I can't move it. Well, then there's got to be something I can just put on it. Nope. Maybe I need something heavier? I haven't been using the Ethica, have I? That doesn't work either. I think the heaviest thing would be the flamethrower. I'm not... Well, that's gonna be pretty heavy. I didn't even fall on it. That wasn't going where I wanted to. I think I'm supposed to get something. I have no idea what. So we got a puzzle. In the middle of all this, a puzzle. Maybe one of their own katanas. Maybe it's not a weight thing, but a symbology or... Sounded pretty heavy. So it moved over... It fell there. fell behind it. What is the secret?
Hey!
Hey! Where are you? Maybe now I've gotten them all. I didn't pick up anything else, right? So I should have gotten better armor, is what it is. Kinda late for that now. That's the other way there. Whoop. I can't take anything from here. See, if I could take one of these Buddha statues and put it on the thing, that would work, right? But I can't. Hey, you? Is that new? Oh. There's someone else around here, too. Huh, what am I supposed to be doing here? Right. It must be up there. I can't see my opponent. the guy taking pot shots at me. I'm just looking at something heavy I'm supposed to put on a pressure plate. And there's only one of me, unless Yuki's supposed to follow me in here and she's supposed to stand on the other one, but she glitched out. Why? So I thought I heard someone else swing at me. I'm not supposed to break off one of these, right? Breakable that way. Got it. Yeah, still nothing. Okay. I don't understand. What are we supposed to do? Be doing. Yes, I have dishonored your god. Alright. Excuse me. There. Ugh. I can move them. Oh! I can just push one there. Got it. Say no more. Did not realize that. Oh, now this shows up. Ah, I didn't see that icon before. Did not realize these things were interactable in any way. Sweet. People walking? I was like, what's that red thing? Well, that's something we can look in. Hey, you! Oh. Oh, he's still alive. I keep defaulting to the wrong weapon. So chamber, we came in here. These hold things, perhaps. There's two of them, right? Three. There's four. They're empty. Well, pedestals, I guess we're supposed to put something on them. Alright. The left-hand path. It's like a tomb. Let's use our fist. That would be a great idea. Actually, that's because I had... No, it didn't default me when I went in the level. I thought so, but that's when I... Because I had it out. I was trying to bash the stuff. I didn't have to bash. I just had to push. I don't want to use up my good ammo. You know what I'm saying? Did it. Well, who are you shooting at? I'm out of range. Ow. Give me the sign. Oh, jeez. Jade Crane. Huh. I got a Jade Crane. I'll put it to my spell here. So what, pray tell, is a Jade Crane? It's not a solo sept. Here it is. This is a beautifully crafted jade statue. Okay, I thought it would, like, give me some kind of, special stat or something. Maybe I'm supposed to put that stuff... on those pedestals out there. Ducking under that. So that fell off the pedestal. Jade cat. That must have fallen off in our battle. The crane. Okay. So that's that way. That was the left. How do you know which one's supposed to go on which? Well, they all look different, right? Let me go back to it. I was supposed to match the shapes of the can't believe we're on the puzzle now. It's supposed to match the shapes of the pedestals, I'm sure. It's gotta be it. Either that or it's just an arbitrary thing. Which I doubt. See another jade statue. Oop! Oh, they saw me a lot easier that time. Maybe in a more lit area? Ow. I don't have the up. It appeared for a second. Okay, reload. Step out. Ow. It's easier when they don't see you. I'll tell you that much. Oh, jeez. Damn it. Ow! Oh, they're hitting me even though... My blood shield's out, too. Alright, I need your blood now, people. That's what I was trying to do. Give me a valid target. Target. Yeah. Thank you. he stepped out a little bit. Your funeral. Okay, so I think we have one in each now. Can't hit him. Almost wait anyway. Give me the thing. Give me the thing. Jade Dragon. Oh God, what? I stand up? I didn't mean to do that.